Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I will show you how to macro on controller DH iPad with VOS. So first you will need to have low GFX and then make your graphics to 1 or 2. Then you need to have VOS. If you don't comment, and I will show you how to get it. Now once your hand touches the floor, pull out any weapon. Now if you wanna go forward, spin this way. Sorry if it's slow, my ping was bad. Now if you wanna go backwards, spin this way. Now if you guys enjoyed and learned, please make sure you sub for more content. It would help a lot. It's always free. And I will see you next video. Bye guys.